All right, so just so you have an idea of how important the anti-spalling is, I'll show you what happens to this bare steel plate here when I hit it with the 7.62 by 39 steel core bullets. So as you can see, lots of sparks. That's all bits of metal that are flying off. So even though that steel plate with the anti-spalling on it is severely damaged, we weren't getting any sparks like that, so it's still effective, even though it's completely damaged.